Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Spelunky 2. I am Rueful, playing this game for you. Make our way back onto the moon. The 31st of July. All to see. How far into the lunar depths delve today? Hopefully far, since it is the last day, since this is the last attempt for the month, but Cueball wished me well on that, so we'll see how, in what way he has cursed this run. Either it's not going to get far at all, or it's going to go all the way and ruin my ability to get anything else done. But nonetheless, step forward, volunteer of the day! Nope, you've had your two runs. NECA! This will ensure that the other three unseen Spelunkers will not be seen. Alright then. Alrighty. Up and over. Perfect spot to have you end up in, because you can't get out of it. Not much of interest down there. So, a random number generator. Do you have any other level set pieces to use? That one's getting pretty overused. Here, hold this. Dog. All right then. Might actually be peaceful. We do need to search for turkeys. Something got mulched down there. I'll look for him. See one. Oh, there's the other one. Right again. Get back to you. That's for you. Bring you the stuff. Quite a bit of money. Not immediately seeing anything down there, so let's not burn what little time we've got. I didn't see a store, but there's also an entire side of the level I didn't quite get a good look at. So there might have been. Bad times for puppers. Careful, Monty. Oh, phew. Caught a glimpse of those spikes down there and got worried. I see. I wish I had been more efficient with the ropes, but it's not too terrible of a trade. Good news, Monty. I care more about your well-being now. Isn't that great? Out, dog. So rare is that level of disappointment from successfully rescuing a dog. Wait a second. Either. that. Well, off we go.
Woo!
Rope is somewhat alarming, but glad that bomb didn't get any higher. You, sir, have what I need. Just in time. Oh, hey there. This moon challenge is full of teasers. Kind of rude like that. In here. Get out of the bag. Now let's go see if the cat survived. Percy? Percy. Should have opened that one first, just in case. All right. That was significantly less juggling and a partial solution to my rope problem. Parsley has to be over here, right? Wonder those witch doctors don't have any friends. Have you heard the way they talk? Alright, the market is here. Let's not get lost in the background. Onto something. It's down a little lower, I guess. gosh. That's perhaps the second or worst, or a third to worst thing ever. Precision platforming to reach my market. Let's get out, good sir. Guys, you're actually the first shopkeepers I've seen this entire thing. Only go where they have the best, you know. Let's try out these boxes. Mighty throwing stick. What about this one? Buddy. Alice can stay holding up the world here. There's an inferior bow up there. Get ugly. Oh, what that was, I'm not gonna go investigate. Those guys to chill. Yeah. Yeah. Oh! thorough about our witch doctors. If they aren't thoroughly dead, you're doing it wrong. Hey, Poochie. Realize what I'm looking at. Here, hold this. In my well-being, I'm glad I was able to land that one properly. Right on his head. Let's get out of here before I find a way to mess things up. Hey, buddy! How, Monty? Thank you, girls. Take that money. Oh. Well, there was a chance I'd be able to get you out with that. Mike seeks to assert his dominance. It's little bit more. Okay, well, more like a little bit more. But still. You get the idea. Down there or up here? Probably up. Just noticed, you can actually hear rushing water for, near the tide pool. Wonder if there's something similar near the temple entrance. Nope. Well, it is a bit windy. How you doing, buddy? Probably should have let him throw some more bombs down. That punk. So glad this lava pool doesn't seem to spawn magma men. Just say no to that bat. Yeesh. Not that he had any chance of doing what bats have managed to do to me there in the past, but... Yeesh. Tasty ketchup. Hello. I accept. Considered briefly going into the temple, but then I had a look at my health count. Don't really want to just throw all that away. I know, pretty presumptuous of me to think it won't just get thrown away here. Absolutely worthless in the water. Oh, it does make ice cubes, but... Say you're in a terrible spot or the perfect spot, Percy. This all depends on who's asking. I was hoping to whip him onto there, but just have to take what I can get. Terrible jump for a little guy. Mm-hmm. strong temptation to compete with you in the, compete in the Stars Challenge just for that clover. I know there's an altar up there, but I have 10 seconds to work with. See about that throwing our health away thing. I admit, dude, you had a pretty good disguise. Actually fooled the lion trap. How my survival prospects looking? Not terrible. Thank you. There's my way up. Nothing terribly remarkable on the other side. Yeah. All right, what's up? Gotcha. That shaft was boned. Off we go, Monty. Got it. The top rope. Missed him. Well then. Some opportunities just should not be overlooked. Or minor property damage. Hey, beat it, punk. We're out of here. Thank you, Percy. Glad they changed it so Excalibur can cut through the masks of those guys. It's just so much more satisfying and useful to have them now. Somehow. No, I'm not convinced it was worth it. Thank you. That thing I wanted to exploit. Just let me out. Never have anything nice. Never do anything cool. That feels safer. Okay, what am I looking for? The right button, that's what I'm looking for. Cracked Onyx Ankh. Right there. Well, that was easy. Shenanigans at play are reasonably strong.
Montague shot himself.
Dead?
Right, so, sir. Bloody.
All right, then. Yay! Oh! I just wanted to make the way safe.